Where's this bloody door? Oh, lovely. That's definitely death water. Awesome. We're going to have some fun in this room. Am I supposed to jump from there to there? Yeah, okay. okay. The hell? Already? I'm guessing this must be some kind of move I'm not familiar with here. Say it's a little bit annoying. Not a good start, is it? Come on. What the hell? Seriously? What the hell? Come on! Oh, tell me about it, mate. Tell me about it. What is going on with this? Try it from here. Oh god, I jumped over it. What the hell, man? Come on. Come on. Oh, just stay on the... Stay straight. Come on. Come on, jump from here. Oh, thank God. What next? Oh, I'm assuming here. Maybe not. What? It crashed. What the hell? What? What's going on with this level? Excuse me. Okay, there's a platform down there. What does that achieve? Nope. Lara wrote something in her diary. I suppose I better have a look at it. Might be a hint to get out of this mess. ~180 on monkey bars, key end or roll. Demi-tour, con d'agrippé, au plafond, appuyé sur roulade. Where's the monkey bars around here then? Not exactly obvious. Come on, behave. No. No, it's not that then. Ladder to monkey, arrow up.
No.
Ladder to monkey? Where is this? Why is it giving me that hint if there's like no obvious Lalaton monkey around? Well, maybe that's Lalaton monkey, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, okay. Alright. I see it now. Where am I going with this after? Okay. I think I'll see what I'm supposed to do now. It would be nice to have that option to have a look at what's directly below you, but yeah, it's just Tomb Raider. What? But I think it is about here. Alright, what we got? Alright, yeah. This is that crazy one. Yeah, here we go. Alright, we'll save there. For science, we'll try jumping up here. Nah, a bit too short, alright. We have the second nut. How we get back? Alright, okay. Definitely saving. Ah, no. know what? I think there's a better way. No. Couldn't get enough curve on it. Okay, maybe from higher up then, but the ceiling's there, so I can't see how this is going to work. Maybe a touch higher? Nope. Nah, way too short. Ceiling's in the way. Is that platform landable? That's death, though. It might well be. I might well be able to land on it, but geez, it's going to be death. Maybe this. There we go. There we go. Use the ceiling to my advantage there for a sec, for a change. Oh no. Oh, just about made that. There we go. We're out of here. Oh yeah, yeah, he is good for a funny review every now and again. Okay. So that's the first 2 hours in my my playtime. Maybe three. Yeah, maybe three for me too, man. Well, we're climbing, this is good. Yeah. They just seem to fly for it. And Steven. Steven as well, he's another one. He's a machine when it comes to Tomb Raider. Oh, I'm not dead. Okay, where am I going next then? Right, we're going over here then. Well, looks of things. Oh. Good old standing jumps. Always there to mess me up when I needed the least. Yeah, Kaiki is a good TR player, he is. Really good. I would watch a lot more of his streams, but he streams too early in the morning. I'm either coming in from work and wanting to go to bed by the time he starts streaming, or... yeah, I'm already asleep. What? What am I supposed to do here? Yeah, like for normal people who get up in the morning, it's fine, but yeah, I'm not a normal person. I'm usually going to bed in the morning. Oh no! Well, that's it, I've got it. Gotta break it up. Can't do it in one motion. What the hell happened there? She did Supergirl, yeah. are we lined up? Okay, here we go. We're getting there, we're getting there. Of course. Ah, oh, crap. forgot to hold X there. Oh, jeez. Right, hold X. Hold X. There we go. We're good. We're good. Right, no need to bother climbing up. How are we getting up here? Oh, I'm saving here. Guess we just climb around it. Yeah. Seems a bit pointless, but it's just like filler that is. Just padding out the gameplay. Wait, what now? Ah, we're going for a bit of a shimmy, are we? Okay. Oh wow, I nearly walked off the edge there. Alright, can we go right? I'm guessing not. No. What? Fair enough. Yeah. That was a bit of camera trollage right there. I couldn't see what I was doing really. But I was doing a safe manoeuvre, like a jump back and grab on the ledge, but I'm guessing the ledge weren't there to grab. Jeez. I see a bit of pain in my future. I bet this is timed as well. I bet this is timed. I'm saving it. Yeah, I didn't hear anything either, so I think it weren't just you, Tommy. Oh, of course. Yeah, this is timed. Definitely timed. It's a long way down. Yeah, it was timed. I heard it like collapsing just as I died there. Directly on the fire. That's amazing. No! Oh, come on! Really? I could have swore I was pressing action there. Let's not do that again.